Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Minecraft series where we will be building a zoo. A zoo! I'm so excited to build this. Oh my gosh, I've seen so many YouTubers do this. I'm so excited. And it's not just going to be any normal zoo. It's a very extremely modded zoo. Modded Minecraft zoo. Because we have so many mods uploaded onto Minecraft. As you can see, I have a texture pack, so everything looks different. So this is the poppy, and we have here the dandelions, and these are like how the trees grow. Look, they grow like twice. I think this is the one that I planted just now, and this is the one I planted yesterday. So it's got like half growth, which is so cool. And yeah, so basically, I'm so excited to do this. I've built a small house. I found this location. This is going to be the location of our zoo up here. Got this giant lovely field. This is the outlay. I did a little outlay for a barn, which I'm going to start doing, which will be the start of our zoo. We have to have the vanilla Minecraft animals at first, obviously. Creeper blew up my front yard, and I planted an apple tree, which is quite exciting. We're gonna have all the vanilla Minecraft animals first, so the cows, the pigs, the sheep, and all those dudes to start off with. And we have a dog. I just walked straight past this little girl dog. She's a female, and her name is Dog for now, because I don't know what to call her, because I'm very indecisive about names. So her name is Dog. She is a little dog, and she follows us, and we have to feed her. So she is basically our first pet. Whoop, there you go, she teleported towards me. And she can carry stuff. So if I go here and I go dog inventory, she has an oak log for me, which I actually need. I collected so many oak logs because that's for my the barn that we will be building. Let's put that sapling there. And I built a little house. I built the teeny tiny little cottage so I could just shove all my stuff in for when I was searching for a perfect place to start our zoo. So we have a bed, and we have just millions of random things. I found an end portal, and I've got some really cool gold star. What else did I get in the end? I don't know. I can't remember what I found in that near that portal. Yeah, I literally walked the whole way here, so I've got so many plants. Willow logs, that's kind of cool. Loads of flowers, lots of different types of seasonal veg and fruits to plant, which is also extremely exciting. I'm actually going to take that out, the stone pick, because we might need it. Ooh, goldenrod flowers. I love plants and flowers, as you can see by the front of my house, which I decorated with plants and flowers. Huh, dog? Do I have any food for the dog? Okay, let's go get some food for the dog, and then we're going to start construction on the barn. So, dog food, raw beef, there we go. Here you go, dog. Just shove that in there. Add it in coal, I don't need the white wool. Okay, oh, I don't need this dirt either. Let's put that. Okay, I'll keep a stack just in case. Dog, hi, do you want some food? There you go, she didn't want some food. Good, so yeah, any name suggestions you have, please put in the comments, but today we will be starting building our first kind of like an exhibit, although it's kind of just useful to have a barn. Whoa, there's a beehive on this tree. Hi. I just planted these trees to cut them down because I need wood for the construction of our barn. So I've been mass cutting down the forest and replanting them to get as much wood as possible. There we go. Oh, this is another one of the mods. The iron lumberjack takes down the whole tree, as you can see. Very useful. One of my favourites. It's so handy. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay. So, let's start. Basically, my plan is that this over here will be like the little middle bit. And then all this here will be like the outside the barn. And then this will be a fence all around. All around here. I didn't have any... if I take this up... It would just take up the whole thing. Okay. Nice. Excuse me, dog. I think she might have picked up all of that for me, which is good. Good girl. Sit down then, because you're going to be in the way. Alright, let's start with some oak logs. And what I'm going to do, I think, is a little bit first. gonna do is like that, and then I'm gonna leave 3 for the door. Like that, and then 3. So that is even, I think. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay. And I want them 3 high, so let's just add one on the top. Fail here. And one there. Okay. And then I think we're gonna do the same. So we want 3. And then 3. So it's gonna be like a pattern, like that. Okay. And then we're gonna line these up and just do the same. Yeah, I think that's how we're gonna do it. Okay. So there. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Cool. 1 there and 1 there. I'll tell you now, I'm gonna run out of wood already. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, there you go, I got an axe. The iron lumberjack's kind of annoying because sometimes it takes down the whole log if it's connected to another log. So that's why I've got an axe as well. To protect... to stop the whole thing from chopping everything down. When I don't want it. That bee is so cool. I'm so happy we got a beehive out there. That's kind of cool. Okay. I'm going to have to keep that tree note there now though. Because otherwise the bee will be very unhappy when we cut down its tree. 3 and 1, 2, 3. Okay. Good. It's getting dark. Whoops. I just threw my bed. Let's sleep next to a dog. That's a good girl. Okay. We can't sleep yet. Okay. So that is the base, I think, of the inner bit. And then what I want to do is join it all up, I think. Maybe I should make it 4 high. Possibly. Actually, let's make... Okay, I got it. Gonna make this 4 high and then just go around the edges like this. Yep. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, it's getting dark. Sleep. Whoa. Oh, that was the full damage. I was like, what? Why am I getting hurt? But that was the full damage from before. Okay. Do it from... Oh, that's not what I want. I want wood. Nice. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I need to go up for this one. Like that. Yeah. Up one there, and then across here. Nice. Okay. Yes, dog. Hi. And then as you can see over there, I rounded up some of the local cows and sheep. I think we only have 1 sheep, so we do need to go on a sheep hunt. And over there, as you can also see, there are a village. There is a village. It's quite exciting, the village being there, because I raided all the chests and there wasn't much, but they have some really cool crops in their field, so I took the crops that was in there. But we can make that part of our zoo, and like people can go visit it. I think it'd be quite cute. Alright, now, should I join up the top bits? I think so. Like these bits, like that. Yeah, I think so. Oh, I run out again. Like that. Okay. That was handy. That's exactly what I wanted, to take all that down. Apart from, I don't want that. Wait, why is this music so loud? Options, music, music, shush, be quiet. Calm down, no, even quieter. Music, shh. Okay, there, nice, okay. So, get rid of this, and then we just want to go like that. So I want you to go as well. You and you. Okay. Alright. And that has to be a pointy top. There. Okay. And then this is going to have to go, but can I make... Okay, hang on. Let's make a crafting table. Hi, dog dog. And make another lumberjack. Is that not how you make... Oh, it's andesite. I don't have any stone. Let's take some stone from here. I need 4 pieces, I think. Was it 4 or was it 5? 4? Yes, 4. Yeah, there we go. Good. Alright, let's take this down. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Did I fix it? Aha, okay. And then I just, this is going to be low a bit here, so I just want 1 here. Like that. Yeah. Okay. So let's go up here. Nice one. Nice one. I'm so good at that. Okay, I want it. Right. So what I want is to see the beams. 3, so there and there. Does that make sense? 1, 2, 1, 1. Okay, so then I want to do that here as well. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh my gosh, I'm literally the queen of doing mini jumps and dying. Okay, I need to watch my health as well. Let's turn some of this into oak, and I want to do 2 and another one on there. That. I think that looks kind of cool. Okay. And then maybe an oak stair. An oak stair? And a window of some sort? What window can I use? Just a oak fence. Ha! Huh. That looks kind of cool. A wood for the roof. Maybe spruce. Spruce, spruce. Okay. I think spruce would be a good idea. So let's try it. Spruce. Ooh, this is looking fancy already. I love it. Okay. Okay, I can't make that. What can I make? How can I get over there? Okay. Let's see. Like that. Okay. I nearly fell off then. Nearly fell off. Okay. So what I want to do is put an upside down one there. And then a one going out, I think. Other way. So I want it this way. Yeah, like that. Yeah. And then a one going like that. Yeah. Like that. This way. Yeah. Okay. So. I want one there, and then I want one that way, and then I want one upside down, lock, stair. Okay, good. Nice. How's that looking? Let's see. Let's get a jump down, eat an apple. Do I have any more food? a tree there. Goodbye, tree. Okay, I like it. I like that. This is going to be so cute. Let's go over and say hi to the sheep. What? Oh, I was going to say, what was that? But I think it was the bee going into his beehive. Okay. Hi, cows. Look, so, yeah. Whoa, that was noisy. Whoa. You're so noisy, cows. Let's see. I'm so sorry. Let's see. Okay, let's just turn everything shush. Everything quiet, please. Okay. All right. That's better. Okay. So we have four of the blue cows and two albino cows, which are really cool, and one sheep. And I can't find any of the other sheep, which is kind of annoying. I've looked around all here. I found one of the black sheep here. And I've run around like quite a lot, and there's no other sheep. So we're gonna have to go on a giant adventure to find that sheep dude to match with that one, so we can have baby sheeps. Baby sheep. And let's put some more saplings down. Regrow the forest out a bit. Nice. Okay. Tree. Good. That wasn't the bee tree. I had a panic then that was the bee tree that we just cut down. Okay. Boom. Right. How you doing, dog? Food? There you go. Good dog. Okay. I like this. Let's turn more of this spruce into stairs because I want to do... There's this. Let's see. I want to add on the top. Whoa, nearly fell off then. That way. Like that. Actually, you know what? I want to do it. Hang on. I want to do it like that. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Okay, so that's wrong. We'll have to go and grab that in a sec. Like that. Yeah. That's better. And then I want. Spruce trapdoor. Okay, let's see. Can I sleep? Yes. I might have to go and get some food from the house in a sec, because if I jump down again and forget, then I'll die. And I need more spruce, basically. I need a spruce. Okay. Let's go see if I have a spruce sapling, and let's go and see for food. I do need food, and I need some spruce. What's this? This is an artichoke. So, baked potatoes. Here we go. Okay. So let's put some potatoes in with that, and then I'm looking for. Oh, I have a spruce sapling. Do I have any bones? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna grow that spruce sapling with some bones. Put those in there to cook. Turn the bones. Okay. 3 bone meal for a spruce sapling. Hopefully that will be good. And let's hope that it gives us some more saplings. Gosh. Okay, I'm gonna do it here. What? You grass? That was such a waste of sap. Ugh, waste of bone meal. Okay. Come on, tree. Come on, tree. Let's clear out this tree so it has a lot of room. I think they're quite big, the spruce trees. Okay. Maybe we should just leave it. Maybe it doesn't want to grow yet. Ooh, look at that. Oh, it's a teeny tiny one. Ah, I can't believe that. Okay. tiniest spruce tree I've ever seen. Ever. But we got some spruce logs. And is that a sapling? No, that is a log. Did we get it? Yes, okay. Come on, give us some saplings. Please. Okay, let's go and get the potatoes, which are in here. Check the potatoes. Perfect. Yum, yum, yum. Nice. Okay. Saplings. Come on, spruce tree. Saplings, please. Come on, you can do it. Give us a sapling. I'm not sure if I should break the leaves or not. Go on. Yes. Yes. Okay, and it gave us some sticks. Good. I'm so happy we got one. Okay. Oh, look, this one grew. Oh my gosh. We could have a little honeybee area. Oh, with like loads and loads and loads of trees with honey on them. That's so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. Are you done giving us spruce sap? Oh, yes. Okay, let's plant you back there. Is that it? No? Okay, just two. That's good. Okay, we'll leave those to grow on their own. They have enough room. And let's carry on with the construction of this barn. I like it. I really do like it. I do want to take this down though. We can do it from the side instead now because it's kind of in the way. I can't see what it looks like. I want it to be one of those ones with like the curved roofs. So that's why I'm going to use some slabs. Okay, let's go up. Slab. So let's see. I think I'm going to just do a block and a block. Like that. And then maybe a stair. Oh, I'm not very good at this. I'm not sure if this is going to look good or not. Okay. Okay. We'll leave that for now. But now we have to duplicate it on the other side, I think. Might do these side bits first. Let's see. Where's my... Okay. Oops. No, I didn't want that. I wanted this. Let's eat some more food. Okay, so spruce is the roof. Yeah, so we do one there and then like that. Oh, I'm not sure. Actually, let's have like a little side arch here. Yeah, that'd be so cute. Okay. I need more... Ouch. I need more... stairs from the spruce. Okay. Alright. Fair amount. Okay. Get my dirt out. Go up. Okay. So, what I want to do. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Nobody saw that. And what is going on? This is so embarrassing. I'm blushing. Okay. There. Okay. Alright. One there. And then, let's shift and put one there. Maybe a slab? I do it here. One there. One there. And then it's this. Did I do that the wrong way? Possibly. No, I didn't. Like that. Slap. Boom. Yeah. And then... Wait, let me just see how it looks. Let's get down. A lot of back and forth when I'm building. Because I'm always, like, doubt myself. Yeah. Looks kind of weird, but I like the spruce. It just looks kind of weird from this angle. Did my spruce trees grow? No. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm going to think about it. I'm going to end the episode there because this is already quite a long first episode. End the episode there and I'll see you guys all next time. Is that really... a raid going on now? No. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.